The world is to resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Still a bit under the weather, as I'm sure you can tell, so I probably won't be talking much. But I did manage to get to the doctor today. COVID negative, so that's good news. But whatever this is unpleasant on a similar level. So, to get some medicine, hopefully we get this cleared up soon. Anyway, looks like we're doing Abyss. And since we lost our last scythe, we'll continue with the Breacher. Which means we're going to be doing T0. So they should go fast. But I'll probably have to do more of them. And here. Tron. Let's see, Galente. Say it's their, like, equivalent to the Slasher. Yeah, basically. Double check insurance. Double check repairs. That's, assuming we get another one of these, that'll be probably good for 4 runs. Do I have any more tranquil gamma? I got 1. Alright. Cool. Let's do this.
Warp drive active.
Yeah. Have to be in the fleet. Nope. Well, is he not gonna attack me? Yeah, there he goes. All right, well, not really sure what I did wrong there. But at least that puts me back in hex, so I can build myself another scythe. All right.
Warp drive active.
Well, I probably should have made sure I had a UUB chip over there. Maybe I'll get lucky.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. While I'm here, let's Oh, nanofiber structure. EMPL. Faded uranium L, face plasma L. Cap booster 200. I got some of those. Cap booster 50, don't have any of those. Valkyrie. Cap booster 150. Oh, nope. Just those two this time. Alright, so I was thinking maybe instead of gamma, try the one that limits range. Is it exotic? driving, it's dark. Okay. Dark it is. Uses weapon range. Enhanced ship velocity. So go ahead and grab some drones. Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to convert that many. Oh well. We'll need him eventually. All right, so back to Boundless.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So, I don't think It actually needs anything different. Let's see, what's the difference between these two? Yeah, reduce weapon range, enhance ship velocity, but I'm told it doesn't apply to missiles. So, let's see. Still 58. What does ballistic control system do? Ah. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with the better DPS.
Warp drive active.
Oh, you know what I forgot? Forgot to get an MTU.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright, well, unfortunately, I'm feeling way too sick to continue. So, it's gonna be no. Skill points for us today. But we are ready for next time. So, until then, have a good one.